You know, one day my kids come home talking about some fucking elf on the shelf, and I'm like, what is that? They explain it to me. And I'm like, nah, we didn't have that when we were kids. We had a belt, and sometimes that shit was on a shelf.
You better not pout, you better not be lying, you better not shout, without a doubt. I'm telling you why, cause your parents are gonna beat your little asses.
You better not pout, cry, talk back, shout, during Christmas time in my house, cause mama gold on the belt of the shelf, without a doubt. No elf, back then we got our asses beat for getting loud, been told I'm telling shit, gotta skip my fucking house. And I'm taking back all the shit I bought. You want people, little motherfuckers, don't fall off, cry. Y'all the worst damn kids in the world, oh wow. Hold top up, keep those rooms clean. And fuck that little bitch that went in my desk and found my pen. That was supposedly a weapon. You know these motherfuckers suspended me for that shit. Even after explaining what my intention was with the thumbtack and pen, they thought I was going to go around school to poke people in the ass with it. And the fucking principal, this fucking racist, cut me to pick my own punishment. I still got presents, but didn't get shit I asked for that year. Moral of the story is we didn't have a fucking elf jacket in our mouths to see if we behave and snitching. We got the asses beat the second we got out of line.
You better not talk, you better not be lying, you better not shout without a doubt. I'm telling you why, cause your parents are gonna beat your little asses.
All I'm saying, back in the day, if you were misbehaving, you got the ass beaten and threatened not to be receiving presents. Today the way I see these kids acting, they need a good old fashioned ass slapping. I get that times are changing, but every once in a while a good old fashioned ass whooping will straighten out the temper tantrum going on. No, that didn't get any pussy. Shit, it'll turn a sad Christmas right back into a happy one in an instant. Help you forget why you were fucking pissed. This is why old people and parents are fucking drinking booze, preaching back in my day. If you were reaching for misbehaving, damn, wait, let me stop. I think I'm repeating the same shit over again in different sentence. Just ho, 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 merry fucking Christmas, happy holidays. Damn, if you misbehave, remember back in my day, we got our asses beat even in public right in front of everybody's face. I'm not promoting child abuse of any sort. Hell, call me a hypocrite, cause I don't even beat my own kids, just my wife's pussy.
You better not pout, you better not be lying, you better not shout, without a doubt. I'm telling you why, cause your parents are gonna beat your little asses.
Hope you enjoyed this really messed up Christmas album.